Yes, today's Pagya. For the distance travel, we do not require any direction. That we have told. Na? Next one is displacement. Displacement, we require the direction even. Direction is 5 km. Displacement is 5 km south. Okay?
And direction is south.
And direction is?
South.
And it is always one dimension. If it is in one dimension means axis should be one. Now it is changing the dimension. पहले x एक्सिस में गया, फिर y एक्सिस में आया, डाउन आया, दैट इज द y एक्सिस. ओके, दिस इज द नंबर लाइन. नंबर लाइन मालूम है आपको ना? यू ऑल नो नंबर लाइन. दे आर कैलकुलेटिंग बाय द जीरो कोऑर्डिनेट, 0 to +2, एंड नाउ इट इज गोइंग बैक 2 to -3. Again it is going -1. Again it is going direction of the -1.
What is the distance traveled?
Total distance traveled is? Draw this. Then we will calculate the distance traveled. Draw.